you then!
It looks as though Lord Pierce is going to be gotten better again. It might be in your best interest to avoid agitating him any further for the time being.
However, if you were to best him,
hey, it's been a while, Lord Pierce. It's me, Goku. How you been?
What are you doing? Did the Namekian wish orb do something?
I'm doing this for free. Fine, how loud. Why the hell am I doing that again?
You don't go. Not this time. Nothing personal, but I need you to go along with it.
Didn't even need me!
If you want to win this match, bring me 20 million Zenny.
Well, that doesn't sound like a bad idea, really.
I can't lose here yet! It's embarrassing!
Would you get it together? That's a dirty trick, you dear!
Oh, you're not bad. You made a lot of commotion. Now it's my turn.
This isn't looking good. I better train up here. Otherwise, I'll kiss that 10 million Zenny goodbye.
What are you looking at?
You're really good. This might be more trouble than it's worth. Not too shabby. I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Pierce gets your back to something.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me. But I guess a good person.
Whatever you're involved in has piqued my interest. I think I'll try.
Fine, Frieza. You better not get up to your old tricks again. I mean it, okay?
Try it. I will send you on a one-way ticket back to hell. You hear me?
Uh-oh. Now I've done it.
Ever the simpleton, Kakarot.
Wow! You are just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
Dare toy with me.
This is impossible!
If I were allowed to kill, I would certainly be guaranteed a victory.
I'm not entirely sure why.
I fail to see why Universe 10 should provide assistance to another universe.
Just keep your mouth shut, you're fine.
Yeah!
Hadouken speed.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this. This time, I'm leaving.
I am the sun that lights this world.
All right, let's do this, shall we?
I am just a given form. I am the world.
This time,
enough of this. I demand to know what you're doing here this very end. What do you want?
I will. There is nothing beyond possibility, for I, a god, am all possibilities. I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever. This time, I will have my pudding. This time, I will have my
Am I being overwhelmed?
Prepare yourself.
Show me how strong you are!
You are powerful.
Things are about to get interesting.
Okay, fine, I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up!
I don't